Okay, Tom here with this is a new game. Public Transport Simulator. Yes. So, let's see. Did we complete level 10 on this? Yes, we did. Okay. Let's move on to the solo. And let's see. Yep, we're on level 10 now. So, let's now this is my first episode on Public Transport Simulator. So, yes. I think this is the first bus stop, of course. Did it just take points off? It just took off a point. I just saw that. It just took off a point. Why did it take a point away? I have no clue. But I just happened to look at the points of how many points I have. It just literally took a point as soon as I looked. This game thinks I'm that dumb. It just takes points away. Meaning that I'm not looking well. Game's wrong. Just rewind the video and you'll see what I'm talking about. I was so distracted by what happened before that I didn't impact it. Passengers go through each other. Ha! I'm sponsored by Nike. That's interesting. Just the word Nike. Just ignore the ads. And if you want to read them, then whatever. I can't normally stop you. Just a Nike tip. can't be bothered. Boy, there's some latency going on too. It wasn't lag, that was latency. Didn't turn into a numb. Oh, latency everywhere. Come on, keep up with this. Wait, can I just... Oh, latency's gone. Okay, I can just do that. Break rules in the game, not in real life. I didn't mean life in real life. There we go, just fast. It's green. Blink, it's green. I thought this was a highway. Are we close to the highway? Nope, we're not. We're in like the middle of the city. Oh, of course. Oh, and here is the end. Yay. Great. I mean, this was a fast episode, really. There it is, yay. Oh, we're just about to unlock a new vehicle. So yes. That will be, really? Just gonna... Okay, that's one way. I hate ads, this is so annoying. So yeah, this is going to be it for this episode of Public Transport Simulator. Bye.